The relationship between Tamerlane and the Ottoman Sultan Bayezid was one of great enmity. The two of them had been exchanging scathing letters for years. Finally, Tamerlane had the opportunity to crush his rival, whose armies were weary from wars in Byzantium and Hungary. Even so, the Ottoman Empire was no trifling opponent, its army driven by intrepid leadership and the power of its Janissaries. The Ottoman force marching to meet Tamerlane was large, but divided. Turks, Serbs, Tatars, and various other vassals all contributed troops to this powerful yet volatile force. If some of them could be pried away and convinced to defect, the tide would turn in Tamerlane's favor. This would be his greatest test yet. The fate of two empires hung in the balance.
Bayezid has made camp across the river to the south. We do not yet have the numbers to take the fight to him. So, we should focus on raiding his outlying supply stores and camps.
Our spies report that the loyalty of the auxiliary troops accompanying Bayezid is in question. We should visit their camps and see if we can pry them away from him.
I am impressed by your conquest, Tamerlane, but I demand one more display of strength. Eradicate the Ottoman supply camp southwest of here, and we will gladly join you. My men are inexperienced. If you bring five elite Kashiks to my citadel to train them, I will join you and convince the Gara Tatars to do the same.
Selam, Bargaymen. Derecht keskeymen.
I never doubted you for a second. Come on, men. We serve a new lord now.
We have seized Turkish weapons and armor from this blacksmith. Turks will not be using these horses anytime soon. Without this training ground, the Turks will feed fewer Janissaries.
For you when the time comes.
Let us see Bayezid fire his cannon without this gunpowder. The Turks will not be making use of the provisions stored in this market. Thank you. Bayezid fire his cannon without this gunpowder. We have seized Turkish weapons and armor from this blacksmith. Without this training ground, the Turks will field fewer Janissaries. Bayezid's Serbian auxiliaries seem to have left some caltrops here. Turks will not be using these horses anytime soon. We have captured some Ottoman siege engineers.
I hear that you have recently plundered much gold, Tamerlane. If you are willing to share some with us, perhaps we can be convinced to break camp and go home. Bayezid would never share his spoils with us. Let us go home, men!
Forces anytime soon. Let us see Bayezid fire his cannon without this gunpowder. We have seized Turkish weapons and armor from this blacksmith. Without this training ground, the Turks will field fewer Janissaries. Grain in these mills will feed our men now.
Hey, Yarman. Buradayım ben. Hazur. Kuhraimen. Bayarmen. Kuhraimen. Kuhraimen.
Selam Tayyarmen. Kurgaymen. Kurgaymen. Derhal kıl gaymen.
Hazır. Selam. Kuhraymen.
Tayyarmen. Kurgaymen. Selam. Kurgaymen.
Emriniz?
We will crush your forces Kurgaymen. On these plains, Tamerlane. Prepare for battle.
Emriniz, Emriniz.
Send your best raven. Not a one will survive.
Selam. Kuhraymen. Hazır. Kuhraymen.
Sultan Bayezid has fled the field and taken refuge in his mountain fortress to the south.
He may flee as far as he likes, but we will track him down as a wolf does his prey.
Hmm.
We thank you for weakening the Turks for us, but it really is past time you left our lands now.
Ha! Build your city just like the others.
You will try.
Tushundim Bahraimen. Tayarmen Bahraimen Dar Halkuhaimen Kuhraimen Hazar Hazar.
Tamerlane, you may trade at my markets if you like. My men are trained and ready to fight. We ride with you, Tamerlane.
Salam. Kuhraimen. Hazır. Emriniz gelmedi mi? Bahraymen. Hazır. Hop emirim. Hazır.
Selam. Kurgay mı?
Oh. Madamen.
Hazır.
A renegade has informed us that Smyrna depends on shipments from Europe for wood and gold. If we destroy the outer defenses of its harbor, the rubble will fall into the sea, causing supply ships to be dashed to pieces on the rocks.
Excellent. Execute the deceitful traitor and prepare the attack on the harbor of Smyrna.
Kurgaymen.
Hazır.
Derhal Kuhaymen.
I beg you!
Manga ne için zahmet verirsin?
Lütfen kuhayın.
Geniniz tek, yine geniniz ne? Kıl hayvan. Hazır. Tuşun diyeyim.
Raymen.
Emriniz?
Thank you.
تیار من.
امرینیز
حاضر.
کورای من.
ه. امرینیز درخت کس کی؟
سلام. درخت کس کی من؟ حاضر برای من.
امرینیز؟
امرینیز که آماده من. در حال شکای من.
امرینیز که آماده من. Thank you. Emriniz. Kom emirim. Hazır. Bahraymen. Tayyarmen. Kuhraymen.
merchants supplying this city will meet a foul end on these sharp rocks.
Lies a smoking ruin. Flee! Flee before the Tatars kill us all!
No adversary can stand his ground against me! I am a titan among mortals! A harbinger of devastation! Empire without bounds!
The Battle of Ankara was a catastrophe for the Ottomans. Never before had they suffered the disgrace of having their Sultan captured in battle. Turning his armies around, Tamerlane left Anatolia in chaos. It is only a matter of time before he seeks another victim. The man ended his tale on that foreboding note. I realized that I had to prepare my kingdom lest my lands appear ripe for the picking. I ordered everyone to retire to their quarters. We would discuss this new danger in the morning with clear and ready minds. Suddenly, the doors burst open and a servant rushed towards me. Sire, a messenger from a warlord called Tamerlane is here to speak to you. He claims that you are harboring someone of interest to him. I turned to the old man who had not heard the messenger and asked for his name. His weary, dark eyes met mine, and he answered in a grim voice. I am Toktamish Khan, of the blood of Genghis Khan, and the rightful ruler of the Golden Horde. Landless and friendless, all I have left is my tale.
Thank you.